Area residents also getting ready to hit the waterways for the holiday weekend. In Genesee County, the Sheriff's Department taking extra precautions, stepping up patrols on the county's lakes. NBC 25's Walter Smith-Randolph brings us more from Lake Fenton in Genesee County.
It was around this time last year when a Michigan man drowned here in Lake Fenton. The sheriff's office says that death is one too many, and that's why they want you to take extra precautions when hitting the waterways this upcoming weekend. Safety is the first priority of the Genesee County Sheriff's Marine Division.
What we want to do is make sure that everybody's out there having a good time, but they also understand that water is unforgiving.
Deputies out in full force on the county's lakes, making sure your judgment isn't impaired.
Alcohol and speed, those are the top two. You know, it's not illegal to drink on a boat. It's illegal to drink and drive and be drunk on a boat.
It's great if everybody wants to have a beer or something out on the water, but that person shouldn't be behind the wheel of the boat at all.
The Bohr family is glad to see the boats with the black and gold emblems.
The one thing I do worry about is people who are drinking and boating, driving their boats around, because I know they like to have a good time, but I'm always the designated driver, and I hope everybody else has one.
Safety on the lake goes beyond drinking and boating.
If you get knocked out of your boat and you're not wearing a life jacket, bad things can happen.
And what you have on board can make all the difference.
Do a gear check before you go out. Anchors, lines, life jackets, flares, and something to make noise. If battery dies on the boat, your horn doesn't work, you need a manual whistle or some kind of noisemaker to alert somebody.
Have fun, but use extreme caution and be aware of your surroundings.
If you need help while out on the water this weekend, you can always call 911 or feel free to flag down a sheriff's boat at any time. Reporting from Lake Fenton, Walter Smith-Randolph, NBC 25 News.